Select the pattern that suits the fabric you are working with. We will use overcasting stitch as an example. Use overcasting presser foot C for this stitch. Position the edge of the fabric so that it aligns with the guide, then lower the presser foot. Press the foot controller to start the machine. Sew slowly, making sure the edge of the fabric stays in line with the guide.